So we've got the target and the bridge, and the water command comes off of the target command by just moving the target into the water. Good. I can also ask Callie to go target at a distance from me. That's something I call a remote target, and it works just like my hand target does. Callie, target, hold, where Callie will touch her nose to that spot. And part of the shaping of that behavior, good, is that we extend the target behavior out for longer and longer durations of time as Callie has had a chance to master the behavior. Good. Now we can add, to create more complicated behaviors, we can add more target points onto the animal's body. So this is a flipper target. And I can use this flipper target to examine Callie's flippers and her undersurface to make sure that there's no cuts or abrasions or anything developing that we wouldn't want to see. Good. We can create a target on any place of the animal's body that we want. Good. And we have created even more complicated targets. Callie has a head target, head, good, that I've used to create other behaviors such as this one, for example, which is called flexible. So this is the head target that I used, and I moved closer and closer back. Good. To create this behavior, which is now on cue. Good. Okay, this is a new behavior for Callie. She's just learning this behavior. And because of that, the target pole prop is still in there. Some of these other behaviors no longer has the target that used to create the behavior. So just like my hand target, the target pole, the end of the target pole is where Callie is going to put her nose. Wherever I put my target, Callie will put her nose. Then with some practice and practicing the antecedent of the cue or the command prior to the behavioral sequence that I'm forming through operant conditioning, I can eventually take the target pole out and she will do the behavior just on command because of the rehearsal history. In this case, the behavior is not ready for the target pole to be removed yet. This is the backflip behavior for which my program is famous. That is our logo. And this behavior is initially formed in the lower portions of the water where the animal has full control, and they learn to first do the backflip here. Good. Then I use the target pole to lift the backflip up and hold it in position out of the air, like so, after being preceded by the antecedent cue. Flip, good. Flip, flip, good. And that's how you get a backflip. Good job. Way to go, you. Yeah. Good job. Good. The benefits of animal training and husbandry demonstrated live and in person by Callie the Sea Lion.